But in first practice, it was the current title leader, Lewis Hamilton, who got caught out in the treacherous conditions. McLaren had planned rigorous testing of the reconfigured blown diffuser throughout Friday, but the crash severely curtailed Hamilton's efforts.